Go ahead, sir.
Rafael Pallais from Deltona, and I do believe that the gas price is just a political move, and we will see the real prices after the elections.
Okay. Thank you, sir.